Yeah, I think so. Tricky, tricky.
I think we went at the same time.
Yeah, we did. You got traffic behind?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll try and slow down a little bit.
Yeah, me too. You're doing two laps?
Yeah. You?
Okay. Well, maybe I can give you a slipstream.
In fact, nah, I'm not doing two laps.
Okay.
Didn't like that second sector. What was your lap?
34.1, I think.
Alright.
Yes. 34.1.
34.1?
34.1, yeah. What about you?
34.7. I put a bit more aero on, so my car is gripping more than I was expecting, so it's... take a bit of getting used to it. I didn't want to risk changing anything else, so I just I just increased the aero and that's it.
Yeah.
Hopefully that's enough.
Yeah, hopefully it's gonna dry up pretty quick in the race.
Mm-hmm.
It's actually strange. Caribbean Crush is in P2.
Yeah, I noticed that.
He got a penalty. He got a qualifying ban.
Wow.
He took me out of Bahrain.
Oh, right, okay. Wait, did he get a quali ban?
Yeah.
Oh, alright. Shit.
It's on the front row, right, on the Facebook page. And a time penalty as well.
What happened?
Oh, I was about to improve my time by half a second. I caught the last corner.
Ah, shit.
Shit. I have one more shot. Again. Shit. Oh shit. Oops.
.34-4. That's surprising, that. Considering I was running high arrows.
Good lap.
Yeah. P7. Happening here.
I'm just sure.
Are you watching over that, I think?
No, I don't know who this is.
I think his AI just went straight into the back of Mr. Hamilton. Getting ping messages, that's not good.
F1 Roadrunner is lagging also, again.
P8, yeah, it's alright. If only I was running less arrows, see what happened then.
Yeah.
Oh well.
Could have been P4, if it didn't mess up that last turn. The second last turn, sorry.